Okay, now that our duck is finished, I want to start working on the orange sauce. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to cut our fire on. And we're going to add the dripping that is left over from the duck. And the way we did that was I took the drippings off and then I refrigerated it overnight. Then I took the fat off of the drippings because you don't want to make this sauce and you have a lot of fat. Now the fat is here, okay? And you want to save that. You want to take that and you want to freeze it. So the next time you want to make matzo ball soup, you'll have your chicken fat, but you'll just use duck fat. And duck fat is much, much more flavorful. So the next thing we're going to do is we're going to add 1/4 of a cup of sugar. All right? Then we're going to add 1/4 of a cup of water. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to add our oranges. And then our orange rinds that we'll remove at the end, like we did with our cranberry relish. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to add a squeeze of 1/4 of a lemon. The next thing we'll do is we'll add 1/4 of a cup of Contour. Remember we used this when we made our cranberry relish? Well, we're going to use this for our orange sauce too, because it has an orange flavor. And it'll make our sauce very delicious. Now we're going to let this simmer for a little bit. Okay? So we'll let that simmer. While that's simmering, we're going to take out 1/4 of a cup of orange juice. And we're going to add that. Alright? And then we'll let that simmer for a while. And then we'll put it in our dish. As you can see, the sauce is finished. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the orange and I'm going to discard it. Then I'm going to pour the sauce into a dipping glass and then I usually give everyone a dipping glass and then I put the rest of the sauce inside of a gravy. And I'm going to show you how I deal with that. Now, this is the dipping glass. So what I'll do is I'll pour some of my sauce in there. And that's what I'll give my guest. And then the rest I'll put inside of a little gravy dish. And if they run out of orange sauce, they can always go back. Now this sauce is hot. When I serve this sauce, it's going to be cold, so it'll be a lot more thicker. And I will show you a picture of it on Easter Sunday. Well, that's the end of our orange sauce. I hope you enjoy it. Bon appetit.